main line going across, we got several cans of gasoline that have a deck cord coming from the line down into the gasoline. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna initiate that deck cord. It's gonna vaporize that gasoline and ignite it at the same time. And it's gonna give you that big fireball. You might be able to feel the heat a little bit, but this is our Hollywood shot. In 3, 2, 1. Oh, you feel that pop, you know, that thump in your chest from that fuel explosion happening there. That's maybe less than a pound, less half a pound of powder, high explosive powder inside that deck cord.